are you staying here? Don't you have more important things in your life to do? Oh, anyways, I apologize for what happened 3 nights ago. I thought they, well, he was after me. Probably not. Anyways, it's just my problems. Nothing you should worry about. If you ever find an empty Freddy Fazbear head lying around, that's from the previous location. We just use that for kids now. But considering the fact that it's been with us for years now, it's probably toxic. I wouldn't recommend it. I wouldn't recommend wearing it for too long. Well, I have some news from the company. All animatronics have been fixed and no longer act unusual around adults. They are now super kid and adult friendly. They did bring back the park from the old location. They found it a few days ago and thought it would be nice to bring back something special. Yes. I really didn't like that puppet. Even after so many years. They walked around the day once and three. Now they walk around the day once again. Please the children again. I'm glad the whole Buddy Baby 7 is behind us now. They should act fine during the night. Just keep an eye on that puppet. I don't trust it. Even if they went to your office, don't put the mask on instantly when you first show up or to at work. Just do one at a time. They should think you're one of them and ignore you. For now. Anyways, let's turn this on. If they were acting up again. At least. They probably won't. Well, you should be golden. Just remember, use your mask one at a time. And only if necessary. Okay. Good luck.
Yeah.